All right, sorry about that, folks. We just lost the stream, but we are back now. So let's get right back into the action. Still 3-1 in favor of the Toronto Blizzards. T-Gross finds himself. Ooh, good save there. Rebound. Snowman can't find it. Now Sombervilla gets a breakaway. Somber stepping up his case. Somber can't find it. Gets it through, but he just can't get a handle on it. Somber now with the backhand. Smizzy's right there. Scores! Smizzy makes it 2-1. Cuts the deficit in half. And Tuplo has put it in the back of the net. Well, the assist there will go to Somber. He got the breakaway he wanted, but Jelena made a good poke check. Somber did get around him, but the puck just lagged back. But Somber did not give up on that play. He got that backhander, and Smizzy found himself with the rebound and made sure that one went in. So less than 2 minutes into the second, the ever-resilient Tuplo T-Rex have cut the lead in half. A goal by Dominic and a goal by Smiz. Sombervilla still looking for his goal. He's arguably the better goal scorer of the three that are on the ice right now. Once again, the unavailable Lance Fox, while missing the game tonight, that's caused a big load of trouble, especially with this now dangerous Toronto team. So Paco now finds himself in the corner. He goes for the shot there. It'll roll well wide. And Bleeding Blue will take the puck from him. Now Dominic will collect and fire. This one bounces up. Jelena finds himself in a bit of trouble as Somber tries to find the forecheck from him. Bleeding Blue will step out and play this one. T-Gross will send it through. Bleeding Blue still there, but Dominic is back there and he'll clear it now. But Paco tries to find it. Tips over, and Paco will send this one in on his forehander, possibly looking for the cross. Dominic there with a block, but it still rolls in the crease. Bleeding Blue tries to poke it out. T-Gross right there. T-Gross shoots it. Can't find it. Puck still lags, and he scores! T-Gross never gave up on that one, and it's 4-2 in favor of the Toronto Blizzard. Alright, so word from Wolfieism, that goal will not be counted. Looks like it lagged through. So, instead of that dangerous play right there, Bleeding Blue will survive the chop block for now. And it's still 3-2 in favor of the Tuplo T-Rexes. Jelena finds himself in some trouble yet again, but he does get the puck out. And now T-Cross tries to center it to Snowman, but he can't find it, and Smiz will be there. And now Smiz looking center, tries to get it to Somber, but Paco with a good block, and this one's going to be sent all the way back down. T-Cross tries to tip it in, Bleeding Blue tries to step up. Puck is still lagging, but he finds it back, and Smiz is going to be there. Smiz loses it, now T-Cross enters the zone, looking center here, sends it behind the net, where Snowman will be picking it up. Snowman now tries to center it, tipped away by Bleeding Blue, will roll behind the net, trying to clear it as Dominic, too much crowding there, as T-Gross now tries to find it, tries to center it through, it's through to Snowman, but Bleeding Blue does a good job of poking that one just in time. Paco sent this one deep into the zone, racing forward is Dominic and Paco. Dominic wins it, fires it off the corner, and will send this one all the way down. Sombervilla is there now, one-on-one. Smiz racing in. Somber trying to get it through, but he can't find it. Snowman immediately goes for a shot blocked away by Dominic and blocked back by Snowman. Well, he'll fling it down. Bleeding Blue sends this one dangerously behind the net. Now racing for the puck is Dominic. He looks to clear it and does. Sombervilla stepping up to play it. Somber gets some space, tries to send it in. He can't find it. Somber's still there. He's still battling for it against Snowman. Somber trying to take it out in front of the crease, but Paco's going to take it from him. Smiz tries to take it. Now Paco gets some space defended by Dominic. Dominic does the block well. Steps up. Goes for the shot. Looking for Somber for that tip there, but he just can't find it. Now Somber will take this one. Centers it. But it ended up being a shot saved there by Jelena. Now T-Gross. Opposite attack. Smiz trying to clear it. He does. This one's going to roll all the way down. Jelena tries to step it up front. Som finds it. Ooh! Jelena just pokes it out of his reach for that one. And Jelena looking to clear. It's blocked by Som. Still an opportunity here. Som not giving up on the play. Jelena will block that one wide. And he'll send this one back in. Som now has full control. Looking center. Tries to fire it through Snowman. He can't. Som still has it. Tries to fire it. It's there. Smizzy scores! We have a tie game at the Kigo Center. Once again, the shot by Sauber. It finds the puck at the goal line. And Smizzy is in the right place at the right time. He's the one that ends up finishing the puck there. So 6 minutes in, Tupelo has answered with two goals of their own. The momentum is fully on their side, and Toronto is backpedaling hard, but can they respond? The faceoff is won there by Sauber. This one's going to be found by Smiz. Smiz trying to find the shot. It's still there. Sauber's still trying to control it. The puck is lagging a bit, and Tigras digs it out. Tigras now finds some space, goes for the E shot. And blocked away by Dominic. He'll fire that one quickly, but it's blocked by Snowman. Now Paco gets some space, but good defense there by Dominic, and this one roll all the way down. Smizzy will be able to get there. Smizzy looking center. Jelena finds himself off the queue, and Sauber goes for the shot, can't find it, and Tigras is going to try to backpedal that one. Tigras trying to deke through. He gets some space, fires it, blocked away by, looks like it was Dominic. This one's going to be bounced back, and Jelena will be there to play it. Oh, Jelena lost it. Smizzy's right there. Oh, he can't finish it. Shocking turn of events there as this one rolls into the following corner. And Tigras will center it. Ooh, can't find it there. Smizzy needs some redemption and he needs some now. This one's going to be sent back down and Snowman's going to be there. Dominic does a good job of clearing. He's been playing great so far on defense. This one's going to be a race between Smiz and Paco. Paco will take this one back, and he's looking to clear, but it's taken cleanly by Som. Som loses the puck, though, towards the center. Dominic stepping up, goes for the shot, bounces wide. Jelena controls it, sends it into the trap. Sauber goes for it again, and he loses it. Now Sauber still has the puck, trying to get through two Toronto players, and Paco will be the one that eventually clears the puck out of the zone there. Dominic immediately fires it right back, but it's Snowman at the center. He shoots off the post. Tigras can't get the rebound. Paco now looking for Dominic stepping up, trying to clear. He gets control of it and clears it gently, but Snowman's going to be there to take it. Here comes a shot saved by Bleeding Blue. It's in the crease. Bleeding Blue trying not to move here. Puck's still there. It's a fight for it, and this one will roll outside wide. Paco will be there now to take it, trying to center it. Blocked away by Som. Good defense there as Paco collects again. He rattles it off of Som. Still has it under the blue line, and he'll send this one back where Tigras will be there to play it. Tigras on his forehander tries the turnaround shot, blocked by Dominic and dumped in by Smiz. Jelena loses the puck by teleportation in the trap. Sauber now can't find it. Paco will try to collect it out front, but Jelena will poke it away from him. As we enter the 2-minute mark, this one's going to be saved by Jelena and sent back down. Sauber tries to go on the backhander and get some space, but Paco gets it off the post and scores! This one was shot by Paco, went off of Bleeding Blue and into the net. And because of that, with 1:54 left in the second period, the Toronto Blizzard lead it 4-3. Boris is not having the best of debuts so far, or games. I don't know if he's debuting today. But now we're going to have to relegate back to 2v2 hockey, as one of the Toronto Blizzard had to go, or Snowman. So it'll be Tigras and Paco. Being benched there is Dominic, so Smiz and Smiz and Sauber will be leading the charge for the T-Rex. So So T-Rex looking to answer now, but this one's going to be won by Tigross. And a breakaway immediately. Tigross gets in space, goes for the shot. Oh, he had an open net, but he just couldn't get a handle on it. Now Tigross looking towards the center. He's trying to find the net, but he can't find it. And Smiz is right there. He's going to pass it over to Somm. Somm now looking for the back of the net here. Somber goes for the shot saved there by Jelena, and Paco will be back to play it. 1:26 left to go in the second. Paco gets some space. He's going to fire this one down. Immediately responding is Smiz. And Smiz goes for the immediate shot, bounces up off the net, and Paco will clear this one back down for Tigross looking to play it. Tigross now collects and tries to go out front. He sends it through Bleeding, but Bleeding will poke that one back down. Smizzy now will fire this one out, looking for the trap, but Jelena's all over it. Somm with the forecheck. Jelena loses it to the trap. Somm's going to collect it again. He's going to try and find the center. Smiz is right there. Smiz tries to fire it, blocked away by Jelena. And Somm now gets some space, goes to the crease. Puck is lagging, and it scores! I don't know if that one was flung, but... I don't know. We're going to have to go to the review tapes on that one. All right, well, we're going to have to pause the stream to be able to take a look at this one. So, folks, we'll be right back. We're going to take a look at that one and get back to